tree saver.
Why would you use it?
In a bind, in a pinch, if you don't have a tree saver strap, what you're usually doing is you're wrapping around your winch, putting it around the tree, and winching it in. And if you're stuck, the main thing is to get out of the woods, not save the fucking planet. So this is a good alternative. That being said, the winch is working against itself, so it's gonna keep tightening the noose, and it's actually putting more pressure on there than it needs to happen. We're actually gonna start cutting into the tree winching this way. So essentially a tree saver, this is actually a long strap for it. Usually you could use a much shorter strap. It's just a strap that is going to be stagnant across the tree, and I could just grab my winch this way, and then when I'm gonna pull on that, it's gonna be straight and it's not gonna keep tightening a noose around that tree. So saving the planet, saving my winch cable, and just making it a little bit easier. So even if you have a winch, having a tree saver strap with you and a clevis is a great idea.